pretty cool old plane. And it's in flying condition. I think it goes to a plane show later this year. Morning, everybody. We're just out at the Thunder Bay Airport, and we've come to see that plane right there. Well, this is a DC-3. It was went into operation in 1935, I believe. It was used to transfer wounded troops during the World War II. And went into operation as a commercial airliner in 1957, I believe, and worked up till 1980, and then was put into storage for about 20 years. And finally, somebody bought it, and they've restored it, so it's here in Thunder Bay. I'm just checking it out. It's a pretty historic plane.
What's the light on the side of the fuselage?
So this plane is a 95 foot wingspan and 65 feet long. It's a pretty cool old plane. And it's in flying condition. I think it goes to a plane show later this year.
fancy scene. He's sniffing around here.
Yeah. Rain or whatever. I think that smoke that's covering the side.
Well, that's nice.
Faster than you go off.
No, just enough.
They're all C-47s.
Oh, I see.
He has one DC-3. It was actually made for DC-3.
Well, there's a restoration project.
Yeah, it's raining. Airplane.